Mr. Gaza Prince.
Oh, baby.
Then I call Bibia Boko.
Bibia Boko.
Wash up, Gaza. Meaning, sir, a shaman, tema. Pram pram ni ata watch.
For real.
And when you mouth, yes, we are different. But, a real name and Kasa, they say.
Yeah, my real name is Abdurazak Mohammed.
Abdurazak Mohammed. Yeah. Okay, and then you say, oh yeah, Muslim.
Muslim,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. I was starting him to how many years?
Oh, unfortunately, like, actually about 2 years.
2 years.
I seen a regular. Yeah.
Nice. Now, feedback, let's just saying, challenges I'll face because artists they are not easy, so
what's your challenge? You need a hard bass too. Nyamita, you need a
musa. What genre of music now? Yeah,
Afrobeat.
Afrobeat, yeah. Afrobeat, you know, what's your assessing?
Afrobeat, you need the Amity, like the way Kelvin Boy, your boss, Kelvin Boy, me. The Godfather, Stone Boy, and when you know, Afrobeat,
and Sana also tears, and I also saw this style, a crack count, because you tear on here, and then when you might say, no, just a Gaza Prince of Abbehard drink or Ghana, Miana America, Maki Dewi, Abbehard drink, because you have that talent, you have a sound that sounds different from the others, you know. In 2 years, what facing challenges? Then we see a woman.
Me see a baby. I say, you can see as an artist, no need management. Sometimes it's not easy.
Yeah.
And you say, like, we work hard and now we bump up and you can be a coin. And you manager, a bit more so more like, a bit more out to the top because you alone, it's not
easy. It's possible. It's
not easy to cry because one, I say, we share with you, we post it. Like management woman, money or like on best share or you can say bloggers name your money, also with my in your numbers for about one. It's not
easy. And you're easy, wrong. Yeah. Okay.